They had a storyboard which was pretty loose, but they needed a railway in it with wagons that people could get into, and it needed to be small, not a big standard gauge railway. And there are very few places with that facility, so it was very lucky that it just, we just happened to fit the bill.
Come from Manchester this morning, just near Manchester Airport, and we set off at 6 o'clock to be here for this special day.
We came as the miners and working for Zorin industry. So we got the
we made the little wings,
and the hats, basically the whole outfit.
I have the opportunity of working two James Bond films, Diamonds Are Forever.
Get your hands up.
And on Her Majesty's Secret Service with George Lazenby.
As a stuntman, did you survive your experiences intact, or were there any bumps and bruises on the way?
I'm an ex-army heavyweight champion boxer, so getting the opportunities to work in films, do fight sequences, this came automatically. So I never got hurt.
Good to hear.
So am I.
We met George Lazenby a couple of years ago at Comic Con, and he actually said, "Move out of the way, I want to take your wife out for dinner."
That was, honestly, I couldn't believe it, being asked out by a real James Bond. I mean, I've got my own Bond at home, but being asked out
James Bond, yeah.
by an actual Bond was quite amazing. He nearly had me. Nearly. It was very close.
We all have our secrets. You just didn't get to yours yet. Thank you.
week for James Bond fans. No Time to Die is finally released. What are your expectations?
I'm looking forward to a really good film. 3 hours, it's going to be a long film, and it's Craig's swan song, so this is going to be the end.
But I think it's right to not to stream it, but to show it in the cinema. I mean, you've got to see Bond on a big screen in the cinema.
Excitement's building for the opening on Thursday. Good luck, Daniel. And yeah, it's shaken, not stirred.